Day afternoon, I'm Alex Wilson.
And I'm Dave Schwartz. That storm just blew right through town.
I mean, at times we couldn't even see the Capitol building because that rain was coming down so heavy, visibility's dropped to near nothing.
Yeah, and the threat is pretty much over for Washington now. One of the big concerns with these storms is timing further up the coast. Will it have the impact on the rest of the evening commute? That's one story we'll be following throughout the...
This storm working up, Baja, and already we're seeing some showers and thunderstorms across parts of New Mexico and far southern Arizona. This is really what we're going to be watching, though, the midweek time frame for Blanca's remnant moisture, also an upper low that's going to help to direct some of that moisture into the Four Corners region. And we're going to see that transpire in the form of showers and thunderstorms. Tomorrow, scattered showers and storms across parts of New Mexico, also into Arizona by Wednesday. Notice that we've got the scattered thunderstorms all across the Four Corners region. Then we get into Thursday, parts of Utah, Colorado hold some of the best chance for rain. Also, southern sections of Wyoming watching for a good possibility of wet weather along with some rumbles of thunder. And by the time all is said and done, this is what we're looking at as far as rainfall is concerned. Highest accumulations likely into western Colorado, but some sections even into far eastern Utah, western Colorado, and south central Wyoming could see 1 to 2 inches. Same for Denver, down towards southeast parts of the state. Rest of the southwest looking at up to an inch of new rainfall. We'll be back.
Washington, D.C., the sun's out again.
Yeah.
But we had a gust of 52 miles an hour at Reagan National Airport. There are major delays.
Right. Make out every little bit of that scaffolding.
Yeah, I'm glad to say.
Hey, welcome back to Weather Center Live. I'm Alex Wilson here with Dave Schwartz.
Nearly 80 million people are at risk of dangerous storms this evening, and we've been watching the impacts for the commute this afternoon. Now we've got to watch what happens now that people are home.
Yeah. So you know who's here to help us with that? Mike Bettis, storm specialist, to walk us through the timing and the threat. Stable east of the Colorado Rockies, including Denver. June is typically when you see an uptick in dangerous severe weather, like tornadoes. And we saw one amazing tornado Thursday in Simla, southeast of Denver. This is some new storm chaser video of an incredible view. And Jim Cantore explains what makes this tornado so unique.
But may come very close to Acapulco here by late in the
week. Interesting one, and that's a classic area for development.
Yeah.
All right, lots to watch.
Yeah.
And here I am, just to say goodbye.
And we've got some severe weather still threatening some folks in the South and the East Coast.
Keith Carson and Alex Wallace are coming up next.